To me, this is green transition when it's most beautiful.
Bladt as a company was founded in 1965 here in Aalborg. And when offshore wind took off in Denmark back in 2000, we participated in that and delivered the first monopiles, the first substations, transition pieces. Last year, we have decided to become a pure-play renewable OEM, only focusing on offshore wind, delivering foundations and substations for the green transition offshore. This green transition, if you really want that to happen, that is going to be an industrial effort at scale. Taking a industry like a heavy industry from 1965 and bring it into a new green world is not something that is happening overnight.
You have to imagine these, that is transition pieces. They will be upended, and then on top of that one, the platform will come where you have the auxiliary crane and you have the gantries and all these things before accessing the wind turbine tower.
In recent years, and very tangible, we are buying green electricity. We are working with our supply chain to make sure that they take the greenest possible solution. We are in discussion with steel plants. How do we get green steel? Steel is our core material. We are in active dialogue with our supply chain to assure that, because we do know that if we want to create this greener world, this greener future, we have to take it from the basic material and then up the supply chain. Ørsted, in many senses, is for this industry, offshore wind industry, the guiding star. They are without a doubt the biggest, and they are, in many senses, setting the agenda, an agenda that we appreciate, that we consent with, and that we would like to pursue. So we are super happy that Ørsted is in the lead here.